fans and netizens' comments from Twitter at magre-react lang sa mga ito, okay?
Sure.
Wow, mm-hmm. Yes. Ito na, number one. Sarap sigurong maging jowa ni at Ian Pangilinan underscore. That deep voice with matching English speaking, yung laging nakalabas ang 25% ng dila niya. Wow! Oh, gumanap siya. Pwede mong irampa sa Green Hills at Painoma. Anong masasabi mo dito, Ian?
Thank you. Pero baka hindi ako masaya irampa kasi introverted ako. I'm not gonna be a...
Pero totoo ba? 25% daw ng dila.
No, kasi mahilig ako, ano, I'm sorry, like, it's my habit talaga na parang, alam mo yung, ano, yung kapag magpipicture, ganyan, gaganon ka lang. Parang na-develop kong habit when I was young, so, sorry na. Tataktan ka na lang.
Appreciate naman nila yun. Oh, ito naman. Number two. Sobrang sarap magpaalaga kay Ian Pangilinan. Hu-hu-hu. Parang ang bango-bango ng chest. Wow!
Thank you. Pama. Bango nga.
In real life ba, Ian? Ikaw, naka-encounter ka na ng mga, like, kunyari fans na nakita ka tapos talaga,
Hi, yes! Sobrang glad ko ganyan. Talagang,
you know?
Yeah, definitely. It's nakakatuwa siya. Because I always love meeting naman the fans. And one of the most fun encounters I had was like, somebody was like, oh my god, parang love na love kita. Tapos pinakita niya yung lock screen and home screen.
Oh,
and
that's me.
Okay, so yun, super, super nakakatuwa. Thank you. Thank you to who that fan was. I love you.
Yes. Eto pa, number three. Congrats at Ian Pangilinan underscore. Sobrang sarap makakita ng passion and love ng isang tao sa craft niya. Keep on inspiring not just your fans, but other artists as well. Wow!
Thank you. You know, any passion naman is worth pursuing. If you want it hard enough, nah, hopefully it will come into fruition. So, ayun, just work hard every day, be professional, be kind. Even when you get cranky, that's something I'm also still learning.
Yeah.
But yun.
Well, we are all a work in progress. Ang maganda naman dun is ito, di ba? Nakaka-inspire ka talaga ng mga tao.
Yes, definitely. Oh, cool. Thank you.
Yes.
I hope so. So grabe mo ka, yes. Parang ano, confident na nakaka-inspire.
Eto naman, number four. Gusto ko na lang maging non-showbiz girlfriend ni Ian Pangilinan.
Thank you. Well, let's see. Definitely would need to meet you first. Let's have a drink.
Ian, are you single right now?
Career first.
Career first. Ayun yun. Career first daw, guys. So, number five. Parang ang sarap ma-inlove sa bagong song ni Ian. May bago na naman akong i-cover. Haha! Oh.
Thank you. I would love to see your cover. Please do let me hear it sometime. I love hearing all the covers of the song. So, thank you.
You guys got to tag Ian. I'm sure he'll really appreciate that. Tsaka, di ba? Kanina mo pinunta niyo. Ang ganda, di ba? Okay, next naman. Number six. This is the most beautiful song in the world. At Ian Pangilinan underscore, your voice is amazing. Wow!
Oh, thank you. Really appreciate it. And I don't know how I feel about the song in the world, but thank you. Shy ako.
And number seven. Ay, oy! Parang yung sinabi ko kanina. Ito ang sabi naman niya. It's a bop for me. Sarap tugtugin ito when you're on the road trip with your significant other. Congratulations, Ian Pangilina.
Thank you to all of the road trip messages because that's what we've been trying to achieve.
Yes, ganun talaga yung vibe niya. Tapos yung hangin, di ba, nasa probinsya ka.
Yeah. Very chill, very chill.
Even nga kahit like nagbabike, ganun.
Yeah.
Di ba? Yes, ganun yung kanyang feeling. So number eight, Ian really inspires me to do a lot of things. Seeing his success and achievements, pushes me to work.
Hey, thank you. And may we inspire each other. I'm still continuously working on my craft, continuously working towards more success. Because, like, you know, at the end of the day, I'm still starting out. I still have yet to, you know, parang achieve the great heights of all of these great Filipino actors. So, we are both works in progress, and may we continue to inspire each other.